What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to set a custom charging animation for your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In order to set a custom charging animation, you will have to make use of an application called Smart Cleaner. Open up your App Store application. From here, look up Smart Cleaner and proceed to install the free-to-use application. It should only take a couple of seconds to download and install the app. Open up Smart Cleaner, and from here, tap on Battery on the top right of your screen. Under Charging Animation, you can preview a list of charging animations you can use. Some animations take a while to show up, as they first need to be downloaded by the application. After finding an animation you like, select Set. This will create a shortcut within your shortcut app, which will be triggered once you start charging your iOS device. Close the Smart Cleaner app and open up your shortcuts application. In the Automation section, you'll be able to find this shortcut. Tap on it and make sure that Enable This Automation is toggled on. Below, you can enable or disable the Ask Before Running and Notify When Run options. You might want to leave these options disabled. This will allow the app to automatically open and show the animation once you plug in your iPhone for charging. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.